Bikers, always welcome. If you're in it for the long haul.
I'm sorry, guys.
My name's Adam Murray Bisbox, and welcome back to another OBS multi-platform or OBS studio tutorial. This video is brought to you by TunnelBear. TunnelBear is an extremely fast and cheap, or even free, way to protect and hide your data and IP address from unwanted spying by hiding it.
Shut up, Holden.
TunnelBear also zaps away tracking cookies and allows you to tunnel through other countries to avoid.
I'm trying to figure out something.
It's fast, affordable, and even has a free option. Click the link in the description below to try it out for free today. This video is also brought to you by our contributors to our Patreon campaign.
I'm trying to figure out why this is not doing this.
We're using OBS here to record some Final Fantasy XI footage, and this video is going to be the sole purpose of actually explaining how to use OBS to configure your screen properly, so for a full screen game you can actually see.
Holden, I'm trying to figure out something.
There have been some problems that people have posted on such forums like reddit.com, where you look and it says need help with OBS, part of the screen is being cut off. They explain, like, this is what the cockpit of my game should look like, this is what it does look like, and every time they explain this, what they're referring to is how the lower right side of the window is cut off. If we go and look at some other forums, we can see the same exact problem that other people are having. This is a common problem with OBS's default settings. To complement full screen games, you have to actually set that stuff up yourself. See bottom right of window is cut off. This is on Ops Project, obsproject.com. So this is an OBS official page here, and they explain that the bottom right of the window is always being cut off when they use the Windows capture. I'm going to show you really quick how you can actually set the configure the OBS settings to actually have that be a non-issue. Or as you can see, my OBS recording, and my OBS is actually showing not necessarily the entire screen. My character is supposed to be centered in the screen, and as you can see on the recording here, he's in the bottom right. But what that means is the bottom and the right side are cut off, and he's not in the center of the screen anymore. So in order to actually get the entire window, I'll show you, demonstrate that he's not in the center of the screen by moving my screen around. You can see that there are parts of the screen that are cut off in the OBS window, and you can't ever see the bottom unless I drag it way past the top. So I mean, just believe me that it's cutting off the bottom as well. So the easiest solution here, a lot of the answers on your forums have been telling you to use Control F, which is a hotkey that actually fits to screen the image that you're recording. And of course, not everyone is going to want to be able to use Control F. It's a hotkey. It does a lot of things on a lot of different apps. If this isn't the active window, Control F will probably do a find on a search,
Nope, forget it. I got all my settings. I'll be back.